call in and tell us about it. Call in and tell us about it, dude.
Hey, Joe, can you get your brother to come over in a wig and pretend to be your wife?
Pretend to be A1's wife. That big fat piece of shit. A1 called feds on me.
Just a big giant goon handing you food every 10 minutes.
Whirlwind, what do you got to say? Whirlwind, sign in the channel. Tell me what you got to go. Tell me what you got to fucking talk about. I have big shoulders, bro.
Actually, hey, A1, tell one about the arthritis and you need your fucking fat cunt.
He's banned, Joe. Who's... Okay.
Only what person has fucking arthritis in the knees?
Can someone unban Whirlwind?
Who is Whirlwind, man? I'm really not.
Unban.
I got him.
There, thanks, bro.
Fuck,
I'm pretty fucked up.
Whirlwind is a guy that's in Warbuck's room, and Warbuck has just become pedestrian and repetitive and boring, and no one goes in there anymore because Billy Bob Cesspool and that fucking shit crew is taking over trolling him, and no one pays attention anymore.
A1! Hi, yo, A1!
No, because I saw...
Dude, do you know what would happen to me, to you, if I saw you, dude? And you talk any shit to me, yo? I'll mash you up, yo!
Yeah, only Johnny Utah can explain something. Whereas if I tried to explain that, it would have taken me like 4 hours.
Whirlwind became a white knight for Warbuck, I think, to become relevant. And he sent him $2,000.
Yeah, I saw that bit.
Yeah.
What got me mixed up was I went into someone's cast the other day, and then Whirlwind was like, "Oh, I don't like Warbuck anymore." And then now he did. Or.
Yeah, because as per usual, Warbuck was going to abuse the $2,000, you know, not use it the way that Whirl thought that he should. Whirl commanded that Warbuck use it on his mother and go get her hair done and all that jazz. And when Carol didn't get her hair done, Whirl went off on him, told him he was a degenerate. Oh, turns out that Carol was the one who didn't want to go get her hair done. She had other Whirl looked like a fucking idiot, and they got into their lame ass fight. And it's all just boring with those guys.
I miss being in the Brother Nation.
The Brother Nation, when it was firing on all cylinders, was fun.
Well, the Brother Nation was good, man.
Nation of that. By the way, Whirlwind, your use of that name is unauthorized. Warren was ejected from the Brother Nation. There's only one Brother Nation. Warren was ejected from it, and your use of that is unauthorized. It's plagiarism, and
Well, I can't. Even though that I never see him anymore. But you remember Guest Nation?
Or love him.
I never even fucking talked to him. Do you still talk to him?
Never see him anymore. I even go to his blog every once in a while. It's dead.
No, there is no Brother Nation without a guest spokesman.
I know. Fucking guy was great, too. I often wondered if he was still around and just used a different name.
Yeah, I'm guessing he does. But I'm guessing he's got, like, a different persona now, and he's like, I used to like these, but no, like, the new persona's like, right, I'm going to hate on these fuckers now. No, I don't think so, man.
No, I don't think so, either.
I spoke to Jackie.
Yeah, what the fuck? What's up with her?
I spoke to Jackie the other day, and, I thought that we were, but, she was really cool and all that stuff.
Yeah. Jackie never talks to me, and then when I'm in the middle of like some Skype battle or something going on, she likes to send me messages. When I, you know, when I can't reply to it, I'm busy and I can't, you know, I can't set aside time in the middle of a, in the middle of work, you know.
Oh, she hurt my feelings.
And then she gets real angry with me. Okay, don't answer my messages. And I'm like, I'm kind of busy, you know. You know what it is? I got a Facebook friend request from some chick named Jackie. And she looks like a chick that's 20 years younger than her. And she was much younger, so I accepted it. And the bitch is really fucking annoying, and she posts all the time. It could be her. It could not be her. I don't know.
Do you still use what's it fucking got, Telegram, or do you?
No, I never fucking used it. Jackie was the only. She was the only one who wanted me to fucking use it. I thought that was kind of fucking forceful of her. It's like, I'm not fucking gonna download this shit, and it seemed kind of. I felt kind of put out trying to download it and all that. So. Oh, hey, hold on. I got to mute for a second. What's up?
Shit, man. And it's nearly a year. Oh, wow.